Chinese pilots training in America. This is the fifth year of China's war against Japan, but today she is fighting back harder than ever. Shortage of planes and pilots has left the China skies wide open, but that's a disadvantage that is receiving attention. This is a takeoff in Arizona, training for battle in the Far East.